you only knew the power of the dark side. Dark side.
Skin here, and I got some fucking news, man. The secrets have been revealed about the new fucking Star Wars movie, you know? Yeah. A lot of people have been talking about the movie and some of the secrets in it. One of which has been this guy. This stormtrooper with the crazy fucking anti-lightsaber weapon, right? This baton that he can use to deflect lightsabers and shit. Yeah, this guy has become a breakout star. And the internet has actually named him TR8R, is what they called him, like traitor, right? In fact, there are memes with the TR8R, like going after fucking Finn, right? Because Finn is a traitor and he wants to get him and shit, right? Yeah. But there's news now. We actually know who this fucking stormtrooper actually is. And his real name is actually FN. 2199. Yeah, that's right. Because actually, Finn, his real name is a number, because he was a stormtrooper, right? His number is FN2187, right? So, it could be assumed that this guy actually knows Finn personally from when he was a stormtrooper, right? Yeah. Well, this information actually came out from, because there's a book called Before the Awakening, which, it's about the events before Star Wars The Force Awakens, right? Yeah. If you check out the book, there's more secrets in there and shit. Yeah. But, I think that's pretty cool. TR8R actually has a real name. Yeah, and it's FN2199. Yeah. Yeah. Now, they really wanted to make this chick right here. This is actually a chick right here. This Silver Stormtrooper. They wanted her to be a big fucking star, right? Yeah, there were lots of toys for the fucking Silver Stormtrooper and shit like that. Yeah, they wanted her to be a big breakout fucking star. And I'm sure they sold plenty of fucking Silver Stormtrooper toys and Silver Stormtrooper Halloween costumes and shit. But she really didn't do much in the movie. Well, kind of hoping this chick does some more in the next fucking movie, you know what I'm saying? Star Wars Episode 8, or whatever they're going to call it. But, anyway, till fucking next time, keep it fucking real.